This song's like a reggae song. This song's like a Flogging Molly song, is what it is.
Flopping.
Stop it.
Okay, here we go. It's off our last album, which, our last album, it's pretty good. It's underrated. I'm telling you, it's fucking underrated. This song is good.
1, 2, 3.
As they tightly stab me head, give me lethal injection. Just a few moments to live. No remorse for what I did. For the benefit of man, for the unborn sacrifice. What damage could be done, I took his life. There was a fit day in silence, and the dark looked in his skin. Body dropped with the poison. They could incapacitate me, but could not erase my fear. A thousand people staring while they bleed on the shin. He was gone, and I would still be executed by the state. All appeals would be in vain. Was not criminally insane. In fact, I was found to be a light-carrying and respectful member of society. What a threat for that one that I killed. As a sinner, I have been in life of my life. The people that do me happy if I realize I was going to stay down. He thought that I should know. Thought that I'd blame it. Found this whole scenario. And what I did would be no difference.
Thank you.
That was like Foggy Molly, huh?
That was a song about my dad.